Just bomber. Going Bomberman on her. How you doing? Eat it. Oh, what? Even. You little cicada hoe. I have enough bombs. That is not the problem. Wolf! She gets Godzilla stomp my head. So I did get this fight down to 1 minute with the bone. Oh! I mean, we knew it was gonna happen. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. The second phase is the worst. Also, she doesn't take burn damage. She just takes the explosion. How lame is that? Like, she's on fire. Can I get some burn damage, please? Yeah. Damage over time? Something. Yeah. Yeah. Oh! Yeah. Dusty asshole. Yeah. Where's all these invulnerability frames about? Come on, you cheater. Says the guy with a pocket full of berries. Alright. Yes, this is the worst part. But, I have a trick. Hit him with a razzle dazzle. Huge area on the razzle dazzle. It'll at least stun them. Alright, where's she going? Where'd she go? Oh, she warped. Where'd she go? Where'd she warp? Ah! Hit it with the old razzle dazzle. I'm never gonna get tired of saying that. I don't give a hell. I don't give a heck. Oh, wait, what? I'm running out of berries. I only had two berries. Rip. Oh. Ow. Pot. Of course I missed the first three shots. Come on, hold on. Yeah. Godzilla stomp. Look at me. The wind throws it off the... You know, that's fine. I'm gonna restart anyway. Alright. Here we go. Which way are you going? The drift on that bomb, kind of have to angle it. Nice. Right in the face. Stompy! Still invulnerable until she roars. Roar. Do the roar. Alright, there we go. Her face. I keep forgetting that those are gonna blow up the bomb. Alright, we're fine. Still a pretty good fight. Side of that. Aim right. There we go. Come on, that was right in the face. There we go. Apparently she wanted that one in the booty. Alright, she's vulnerable. Still invulnerable. I think she's good now. In the face, come on. It was dead on. All right, phase two. This is where all those fairies are going to come in handy. I mean, didn't lose one yet, though. Might be able to do this without losing a fairy, but... I don't know if I want to grind it out that much. Oh, goddamn. Why doesn't she just drop? Why you got to fly all the way over there? Terror Stomper. Oh! That's fine. She's probably gonna teleport back to the center. No, you're good. Alright, let's hit these guys with a big one. Although, honestly, I should keep them all over there. If I can. I'm trying not to blow myself up. Oh, that's not gonna help. Come on. My freaking Joy-Con is drifting like... It's not bad yet, but it's bad enough that it'll whip back the other direction sometimes. No, thank you. Not interested. My car warranty is fine. Don't even own a car. So lucky there. Come on. So close to finishing there that cycle. No berries. You know, if I really wanted to, I would grind it out and get it flawless. That's not happening.